Just before it gets to the plate, you want to hit the ball when it's almost past